Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dian Septiani. I'm from IAIN Pekalongan. I will presenting about investment. Investment is an investment made directly by domestic investor, foreign direct investment, and indirect investment by parties foreign indirect investment. One of the investment product is securities. A form of ownership in the form of securities, share, promissory notes or interest in the collective agreement, the right to buy a stock, a warranty to buy share in the future, or a travel instrument. Form of investment among other investment of land. Increasing human population will increase the price in the future. The second additional investment, increase skill and knowledge are expressed to seek employment and greater income. Third, stock investment, expect to benefit from the company's work or research result. Fourth, foreign currency investment is for investor will benefit from the strengthening of the foreign currency exchange rate against the local currency. In addition to increasing investment, income also bring risk if the investment fails. Such failure are caused by security factor, error, natural disaster, or legal factor or legal order. Tips for investing. First, know the purpose of investing. Know whether the investment for short or long-term investment goals to release the plan in the future is not to wealth many. Two, learn the financial condition. If you have a lot of savings, so do not hesitate to invest. 3. Set aside a certain amount of money each month to invest. 4. Lot of information about investment. Media that can help is the internet and newspaper. Learn the advantage and disadvantage of an investment. 5. Choose a suitable investment. Investment can be with gold, stock, foreign currency, property, and mutual funds. 6. Spread some money and some investment alternative. 7. Follow or monitor investment development. Remember, high risk, high return. Low risk, low return. 8. Make a commitment to yourself. Make a commitment to not attract investment many and let the many grow to its full potential. 9. Invest as early as possible. In my conclude, as a younger generation, we must already understand what an investment. If you have to, not hesitate to invest because investment does not look age. Try as early as possible to invest. Invest has many benefits to investor, but there is a risk that should be investor responsibility at any time to avoid investment loss. Then we must be smart to choose where we will invest and needs careful planning. Investment is successful and can be used as future saving. Thanks for your attention and I'm apologies. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.